Meanwhile, the Supreme Court pulled up IPL COO Sundar Raman, observing that he failed to take action against those involved in betting, even after getting information about them. The Apex Court has also decided that it will examine in greater detail BCCI's Rule 6.2.4, which allowed Srinivasan to buy an IPL team and thereby raise this entire issue of conflict of interest.
The actions of this man are under scrutiny yet again. The Apex Court coming down hard on IPL chief Sundar Raman. The Supreme Court slamming the IPL COO for not taking action even after getting information about betting. The SC also questioning his association with Vindu Dara Singh. In his defence, Sundar Raman informing the court that Vindu was a celebrity and it was his job to handle such people. N. Srinivasan's conflict of interest charge is also expected to return to the fore, as the Apex Court will examine BCCI's Rule 6.2.4 in greater detail.
So the Supreme Court stating that it will examine in greater detail BCCI's Rule 6.2.4. The spotlight is once again back on Mr. Srinivasan and the conflict of interest charge, as the rule was amended to allow Mr. Srinivasan to hold an IPL franchise despite holding a BCCI position.
Before Rule 6.2.4 was amended, it clearly mentioned that no board member could have commercial interest in any BCCI property while holding a BCCI position. But the rule was twisted to allow N. Srinivasan to own an IPL franchise.
माननीय सर्वोच्च न्यायालय इस चीज से पूरी तरह ही सहमत हो चुका है कि सारा जो भी गड़बड़ हो रहा है चाहे हुआ है वो केवल कॉन्फ्लिक्ट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट के वजह से हुआ है और कॉन्फ्लिक्ट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट को बहुत ही सीरियस रूप से टेकअप किया है माननीय बेंच ने.
विद द हियरिंग कंटिन्यूइंग ऑन ट्यूजडे, बीसीसीआई चीफ इन एग्जाइल इज एक्सपेक्टेड टू फेस द हीट, विद द एपिक्स कोर्ट कंटिन्यूइंग टू प्रोब द कॉन्फ्लिक्ट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट चार्ज. Sports Bureau, Times Now.